It's a very pretty piece. It has a lot of interesting jazz sections for the ensemble that a fellow named Michael Gibson wrote, and he used to go to the Berklee School of Music. He's a very interesting dude and writes very well. He's a trombone player. He's in New York and he's written Broadway shows. And he laid this piece on me about, I guess it was about 3 years ago, and at that time my band couldn't play the Star Spangled Banner, never mind Rockabye Baby or anything like that. So the piece is titled The Passion at 3 o'clock. Now, I've changed it around a little bit, so it reads, The Passion at 3 o'clock according to the Gospel of St. Gibson.
Thank you. Dick Montoro.